Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So on my lips today, I'm wearing this Fauque Allure's matte lips in the shade French Beige 04. It's a very nice dark nude and I think it will look very nice on Indian complexion. The only thing is that this can be a little drying if you do not moisturize your lips or if you have cracked lips. So before wearing these, scrub your lips, apply a lip balm and then use this. But otherwise, these are extremely good, very long wearing, and I love the formula. So I do get a lot of DMs for me to be doing this, especially by girls who've given birth and who are breastfeeding, and then later on maybe their breast wasn't looking like it used to and all of that. But let me tell you that breasts, no matter what size, what shape, however it is, they're beautiful. So don't feel the pressure to do something. If you don't want to do it, only because you want to and not because someone else is asking you to. So let's start with the video. So for the massage, you will need olive oil. Now, why do you need olive oil? Because it is rich in antioxidant. It will tighten your skin. It helps with the texture of your skin and the color around your breasts. I'm using extra virgin olive oil. You can use cold press olive oil or anything, but make sure it is olive oil because this works best. And so just use olive oil and no other oil. So now normally I would have demonstrated the massage on myself, but I'm not going to do it today. Don't want to listen from anyone, but I'm going to show the massage on these. Now it took me a very long time to film this video because I kept laughing after I drew these on the paper, but I'm going to show it to you on this. Also, I get a lot of creepy messages, so I'm just going to avoid that. All you are going to do is, before you take a shower, maybe 20 minutes before you take a shower, because it takes about 10 minutes to do the massage and you leave it on for 10 minutes. So 20 minutes before your shower, you take a generous amount of olive oil on your palm and rub it really well. Rub your palms really well so that the oil heats up a little. And then, now, of course, you're going to do it with both your hands, but I'm going to show you on one side. When you're doing it, you're going to do it in opposite sides. So you are going to take your fingers and gently, with a little bit of pressure, don't apply too much pressure, like to the point where it hurts you, but a little bit of pressure, and you go in circular motion. So if you're doing it on the left side, this is how you're going to go, and this is how you're going to be doing it. And you go on doing this for about 2 to 3 minutes. By this time, there should be a little bit of heat between your palms and your skin, so that way the oil just absorbs better. So you're just going to massage it like this for about 2 to 3 minutes continuously. Don't give it a break. Now, once that is done, you're going to use this motion, and from under your breast, you are going to lift and massage. Again, you're going to apply a little bit of pressure, and you are going to massage it like that upwards. So you are not going to drag it up and down like this, but you're going to go from downwards towards your nipples, and you're going to continue doing that for again another 2 to 3 minutes. Now, once you're done that, you're going to massage the side of your boobs. So you are going to I'll show it to you on my face. Like, I'm sure you can get it. So you're just going to do this on the side of your boobs. Again, apply a little bit of pressure. Pressure is needed, but not to the point that you are hurting yourself. So these are three massages that you're going to repeat as a set. So you do the first one, second one, third one, then again you go back to the first one, second one, third one, and you repeat it for almost 10 minutes, and you go on doing that, and then you leave it on for about 10 minutes. So after 10 minutes, you take a shower, you do whatever you want to, you wash it off, it's fine. Now, remember one thing, this is not like an overnight miracle thing that is going to happen. It is going to take a lot of patience. You have to be consistent, and it's not going to happen overnight. This is something that is on your breast, so it will take some time. Now, if you are a breastfeeding mother, you can obviously do this, no harm, but make sure that, you know, before feeding your child, you wash off the oil or take a shower. If you're pregnant, I don't think you need to do it because it doesn't make sense, because your breast is going to change after you start breastfeeding. But remember, if you are a breastfeeding mother, this is going to take a little longer on you when compared to a girl who has not given birth or who's not breastfeeding, because you are breastfeeding, you are lactating. So it's going to be very different on you when compared to a normal girl. Now, you should see a difference in the way your breasts look after 2 weeks of doing this. Depends on how frequently you are doing it. If you're doing it every day, then it is faster. If you're doing it maybe once or once in every 2 or 3 days, you will see the results a little slow, but you will definitely see the results. Now, with this, you can also do simple exercises that will help with firming your breasts. And if you are a smoker and if you do consume a lot of alcohol, then avoiding it will also help. But remember, don't let anyone make you feel bad for the way your body looks, especially if you have gone through pregnancy. Then remember that your body has done this really amazing thing and it's gone through this amazing change. And of course, your body is going to look a little different. But don't feel bad, or don't let your husband feel bad. I'm saying this because I read a certain DM. But if your husband is making you feel bad for it, then maybe point out to his belly, because you have post-pregnancy belly and that's fine, but what's his reason? But yeah, don't make anyone shame you. I mean, don't let anyone shame you for how your body looks. If you are happy with it, nobody should have a problem with it. That's why I say, if you are making some changes in the way you look or your body, it should be because you want to do it and not because someone else, you know, has an opinion and you feel pressured to do it. But yeah, I hope this video helped. Again, please use only olive oil because it helps. And I will meet you guys in my next video. Until then, bye.